very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. They are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture perfect for a game of this nature. It's a wasted chance. And here's Lukaku. Out to the left it goes. Gets rid without sophistication. Griezmann gets it away. Boyata. It over to the other flank.
Well, I'm not quite sure he needed to hold up play quite as much as he did then. A couple of his teammates were very annoyed.
Away from immediate danger. Looks to clip it forward. That's a decent ball. The accusatory stare there tells the whole story.
Quality deserted them when they really needed it. France pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition in a way they're not expecting.
Pavard plays it forward. Hernandez. Mbappe. Griezmann spreads it towards the left. Throw in. Gets away from his opponent. Benzema, he's had a shot! Goal! France! And France are in front! France draw first blood here.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
It's Dembele. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. De Bruyne, played out to the right, and the counter is on. Looking cross-field, changing the point of attack. Surely a shot! Lukaku, big chance!
It is a good finish, the odds go against him, little better.
I think that defence there thought they were in good position and they had him where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked the scoring position when it didn't see him on. It's really crafty business, that.
Belgium grab the equaliser and we're all square.
Well, I think the players will be buoyed by the fact that they've managed to level things in a hurry. Tails most definitely up now.
That's all. Well, Red, he sorted that out.
clearance, and the ball's come out. Finds himself eased off the ball. Lukaku, questions were asked, and he's given the answers. And here's Carrasco, he's got away. Carrasco pulls it out of harm's way. Well, the crowd clearly like what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending.
There's a long ball.
Tries to get it clear. This is Belgium's chance to counter-attack. He's on his way. He's had a goal!
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Longo attempts a clearance. Chance to shoot! Delivery from Mbappe. Oh, it's one! Meunier tries to get it forward quickly. Now it's Benzema. Oh, well played. He needed to get that right. And here's Dembele. Hernandez, Conte, Pogba, Griezmann. That'll be the final action of the first half. Well, it has been an even contest, as the scoreline suggests, and it has been more than decent to watch. It's the first half compared with your expectation.
It's been a really good watch, but I think the managers will be looking for that extra bit of organisation and focus now, just to try and get a little control on this game.
It's a really interesting game, and they head in at half-time at 1-1. France, ball rolling for the second period.
Belgium can feel really happy with themselves. The scoreline doesn't back it up, but they've played with urgency and purpose and can't afford to lose patience in this second half. They've got to persevere.
De Bruyne with a delicate ball. And it's Benzema. He's pinged one through here.
Yeah, it looks like a change of approach, and it may just freshen things up.
Gets the better of his man. Gets up to head. And that has been clubbed away. And here's De Bruyne. This is going, that's a foul. Thank you. good interception.
Lukaku
tried to play it through.
Was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
Now it's Dembele. Dembele opts to play it back.
Dembele shoots! Dinks one in.
And he's straight offside. Hernandez drives it forward.
And it's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Good ball.
And the shot! And the game is well and truly turned on its head.
No space, no problem. You just cannot stop him.
And this fella's as sneaky as a deal the way he freed himself to score. I mean, for that defence, it was a case of, oh, you've got it, oh, you don't, will you?
Time for changes on both sides, actually.
Well, this is what we've been waiting for.
Yeah, for me, this team seems to find it easier to attack than defend, but now they're going to need to dig in at the back of it.
The defence can get it clear.
Hoists it forward. Hazard, now it's Hazard, in towards the middle, a reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary.
Coman goes long,
done very well to intervene.
Looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm.
Well played, he saw that coming.
Vertonghen, and it's played forward.
No, that's not the ball he wanted. And needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that.
Going through.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want...
That looks a foul. The referee's given it.
Carrasco.
It's a goal!
And surely
super header, wonderfully acrobatic.
Our strikers love a diving header, and he timed that to perfection.
He snaffles his third, and that ends in the match ball.
Now, this has been an immense contribution from him player. He's been just about unplayable. An irresistible force today.
Well, that has changed the dynamic somewhat. Forward it goes. He gets past his man. Mertens. Mertens. And it's over his head. Mitzel does well to read it and intercepts. Tongan goes looking. Now it's Hazard. He's through, now is he in? Now, can he capitalise? It's one! A real chance and a real letter. Boyata battles to win it back. It's Carrasco. Decent looking ball. Lukaku. Lukaku delivers. Firmly met. Very necessary. Witzel. Hazard. Now surely. Carrasco. Oh, the ball's come loose. The referee's awarded a free kick. Boyata, Boyata hits that long. So that's it, it is all over. What a match, what a comeback. That is how to respond to adversity. Truly deserving winners. How would you summarise what we've seen today then, Jim?
Look, this is a good win for me. They know they've got the organisation and the discipline, and that's what